A Green Bay family safely escaped their burning home this morning. It happened in the 200 block of North Oakland Avenue just after 10:30. Firefighters found smoke and fire on the second floor and in the attic of the house. Officials estimate the blaze caused $15,000 in damage. They believe an electrical short started the fire, but it remains under investigation.